What's up, everyone? George Leeman here with MuscleMascus.com. Just giving you guys an update on my deadlift training. Tried to record some stuff. I'm not doing my lower back and hamstring work today. I'm going to do it tomorrow. But this is a good bit of my back work and my deadlift training. Worked up pretty heavy today. Pretty happy with it. You guys will see. As you guys also know, I'm doing a promotional giveaway this month, giving away a bunch of gym equipment to one worthy client who signs up. So if you are interested in working with me, and you do have a need for home gym equipment or inversion table or just whatever it is that might help you with your fitness goals, feel free to sign up this month. It is no additional charge. Everyone who signs up is entered, and we're going to probably give away somewhere between like $700 and $1,000 worth of stuff just because small things are cool, but I want to do something a little bit better for someone. As you guys can see in this picture, I'm wearing a Lift Angry shirt by 8 Man Strong. I've been wearing their stuff for a few months now, but I am now fortunate enough to call myself an 8-man sponsored athlete. They make really cool videos on their YouTube channel. They have a pretty cool Instagram and stuff like that. So if you guys want to check them out, I highly recommend it. They just put a video together for me. I think it's really cool. I really wish I could edit that well. And I really support their shirts. I've said no to a few sponsorships, but I really stand behind what these people do. And I think this is what powerlifting and bodybuilding and strength sports is really all about. This next picture here, you're going to see the reverse bands I use. They take off about 50 pounds at the bottom, 55. When the bar bends, it becomes about 50, and at the top, they don't take anything off. So guys, go ahead, sit back, and enjoy the video.
shot to find it, right?